Yeah, I put favorite passage into Azorius control because of Brainstorm. That was sneaky. I wanted to have a planes. I just wildly kicked around. No, actually, with hindsight, Island was better. So I have double blue for Sword coming. Two, four, five, six. I want to play Narset, but they also can play Ultimatum next turn, can they? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. If they, yeah, they probably can if they draw 1, 2, 3, 6. Also, Narset is guaranteed to make me miss this land drop. I don't like them surveilling until they find ultimatum, so let's go away doing Whisperer. This is of course just me assuming this is an ultimatum deck. Oh, it's Bola's Citadel. I guess I have to count this also. I don't like this. Nobody can take absorb. Empty the top of the library. I guess I take commit. Yeah. Okay. I don't know, that seems good. That seems good. That seems good. That seems not good. I keep Doom Scar to deal with Doom Whisperer. So much Doom. Cage to shut down Citadel? Probably not. I just counter Citadel. Is buffing end good for anything? Probably not. And as usual, I try to find a reason to put Baneslayer Angel into the deck. Yeah, you know what? Well, that's the combo. That is the combo. I'm playing this untapped. I don't want to brainstorm if they don't thought seize me, but if they thought seize me, I want to hide Dovin's veto, or both counter spells actually. Okay. And I want to hide both counter spells, really. Oops. No, I can't allow this, because then they put two lands on top and get those cards. Okay, this is interesting. I wanted Doomscar first, I think. Disdainful Stroke up, and next one I can favor Passage and Brainstorm, if I have to. Well, right. Wait, what? I lose 2 life? I don't get it, but okay. Ah, they clear the top of their deck from Brainstorm. Sure. Kind of like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I play another land. Yes. Do I want Brainstorm again? Probably. No, actually I don't. Good. So So now we can go here, here. Yeah, I guess that's fair. Okay, breaking news, Brainstorm good.